next code of points, next cycle. Where do you think the vaulting level is going to be? What will people do? Just 2.5?
Triple.
Triple?
Double back. Yurchenkos double back, people will be doing.
Yeah. So the level steps up. So super important now that we actually, technically on the vault, we're much better. Okay, you can get away with not the best layout, all that sort of stuff, and still get a double twist round. If you want to go up to the level of double back, triple twist, those sorts of things, we need to be able to round off, block, lift, rotate really, really well. And particularly important, getting the lift off the horse. Part of what this training is doing is saying, looking at drills where we change a bit of thinking on Yurchenkos. Rather than we're doing a round off flip onto the horse, which everybody, when we said that, everybody understood doing a round off flip on the horse. What we need is a round off punch to stretch, and we get on a position where we bounce off the horse. So I think we use the analogy between doing a front hand spring. Everybody knows you block and bounce and do all that stuff, okay? When we go backwards, it's like doing a handspring backwards. So we have that block and bounce up. We're trying to bounce up at vertical, so it's right up and down. So it gives us the best height and the best chance to rotate up high, so we have a real super strong layer, and then we can fit whatever we want up there. That our kind of piking arch layouts, bang up, super tight, super strong layer. We get that, we can do a lot of things with it. Remember the shape, it's a stretch. We want that stretch position, strong stretch position. Okay, we're not looking at a flip. It's like pop the handstand and bounce it up there. Yep, you can go. Good, okay, we want that reach back a little bit more. Good, okay. So if you persist with this a bit more in the gym, we should be able to get hand position back a little more, and then our block's really jumping up and down. So we don't actually whack our legs into the mat. So we start to get block, bounce up, come back down. Okay? And then the idea is to see how high we can actually get this to jump. Now our other drill, again, looking at the same thing. So we have foot round off, punch, stretch. And our stretch position, everybody we did a minute, one of these little pushback stretches. Okay? So that's what we want, so it's punch stretch. If we punch strong enough, we're going to tip up and then we're going to bounce. The whole idea here was actually punch stretch, bounce it up. So we're almost doing, it's like a handspring lock backwards. Contact, good bounce up on it. Okay. Not a long run. I remember some of you, how many times did we say we put the box there so you couldn't run from so far? Get that better, we can actually start to still get that even a little more bounce up, and it's almost possible we can go from here, bounce, hop up here, backward handstand hop. Okay?